What's going on? It's the one and only Sway. I'm out here at Youth Vote London. You know what I mean? Here to inspire the youth to vote and have a voice and have their say. You know, a lot of the crime and a lot of things that happen in our communities are down to us not having the activities. You know what I mean? And these people are not going to give us the activities if we don't have a voice. If we stay quiet about things, they're not going to provide for us because it's not in their best interest. So we have to stand firm as a community, as a youth community, and start making our voices be heard.
Hey, this is Princess Naya. Right now we're at the Ministry of Sound for the Vote London experience. We're trying to encourage young people to use their votes in voting for the Mayor of London.
Hi, I'm Siobhan Benita, and I'm the only independent candidate in this year's Mayor of London election. I'm here because I really want every young person in London who can vote to get out and vote on the 3rd of May. This is your one opportunity to vote for a mayor who doesn't have to be a party politician.
The perception of voting is what stops kids from voting. I mean, people assume that you have to, you know what I mean, sign loads of forms and it's not a cool thing to do, and why should I vote because I don't know about politics or any of them parties. I don't rate them. They're all the government, the beast, the system. But they should really do their research. And if you do your research and you don't believe in any of the parties, you could always put abstain, which means that you're not voting for anybody, but you count. I mean, if enough people put abstain, then they'll start searching for people who represent that community, the people that are abstaining.
Going on, it's your boy Kevin J. I'm down here at Youth Vote London. Shout out Link Up TV. I felt like I've never voted before, so let me come down here and be honest, be real. Do you know what I mean? Too many people going like they're doing the right thing all the time. They're doing this, they're doing that. I'm not voting, but it's time to start. So I'm down here to start voting.
At the moment, politics is a little bit abstract. It doesn't seem very real, but actually it's all about who spends what money where. So if you want more money spent on youth and jobs and better transport, you have to say whose ideas you like best. You actually have to engage and make sure that the youth voice is heard.
It does sound cliche, but young people are actually the future. So it's really, really important that they're aware of what politics is, how to vote and how to get involved.
I just feel like young people need to get to know about these things and understand what's going on around them so they can really impact change, you know, in a positive way.
I think it's really important for young people to vote because like young people make up a huge population of the UK, and if we do vote, then we can definitely make a change. And I don't think a lot of young people realise that they probably, we outnumber the adults, really.
What's up, people? It's the Catman, Link Up TV, and I'm here at the big event. It's all about voting, Upper Ministry of Sound, and you need to get your voice heard. What do you mean, what do I think is the point? The point is, if you're not heard, then you're nobody. There's too many people walking around with their trousers past their bottom. They don't have a voice. So what you need to do is just fix up, look sharp, because everyone's complaining that certain things are not happening for them. And it's because you don't speak out.
I mean, I found out that 60% of youngsters don't vote, and that's quite a sizable amount. It's like 2.6% of the population. And you know, they need to voice their opinions, and they need to be actively involved in politics, because it's important for the government to know what their needs are. And I feel that somehow they're not communicating with the youngsters.
The people that inspire the kids or the young people need to encourage voting, but also we need to actually be able to see that voting makes a difference. The reason young people don't vote, because traditionally the youth or the underclass don't see change in their circumstance from voting. They haven't seen that. So a ripple effect has happened where they don't care about voting. To them, it almost doesn't matter. So that's what's happened. So we need to first see that change happen through the voting system, and then I think young people will pick up a new tradition of voting.
You know what it is? I think it's not understanding it. In school, they don't teach us about voting or paying tax, or, you know, they're too busy teaching you sex education. Do you know what I mean? Which is good, but as integral as sex education is, so is what voting does for you. You know what I mean? It's your voice. And if all the youth, including myself, got together and voted, we would have such an impact on who's in power, and you know what I mean? And even then, young people might get into politics.
I'm Ken Livingston. I'm here looking for votes, as you'd expect. But it's also a question what you can actually do as mayor for young people. And this is the first generation in human history where kids are facing a worse life than their parents had, and this is so wrong. So we've got to start building houses, cutting fares, getting new jobs in the city, so this generation has the same chance that my generation had.
Could be done more events like this, or in fact, where we use it, you should be here now, right now, you should be right in there with the rest of the people that are trying to make a change. It's easy to make noise with the police and say certain things don't happen. It's easy to say, look, why don't we get certain things done? Because you don't talk. And when you do talk, you talk in Ebonics. You talk in a language that only you understand. In fact, half of you don't even understand your own language. So it's time to go back to what Mum was saying and speak properly. When you come in the house, good evening. Not alright? Wash between your arms and everything nice and start fixing up yourself and start voting.